Alright, let's try and do this within one set of lives again, shall we? Actually, let's try and do it without dying. Actually, I should really collect these because, you know, I'll probably need them later. Come on. Alright, they're more time than they're worth. No! I wanted the balloon! Alright, whatever. Alright, what have we here? Oh, that gives you a big jump, okay.
Okay,
and we're up. Oh man. Alright, there we go. Through. So far, this stage is very tame. Alright, you just know there's gonna be hidden guys now. Alright, let's try to be good with this. Got one! Papa Ken, what's up, man? How are you today? Actually, since I got that, I can just bypass all of these guys. Damn it! Once I line it up, okay. There we go. See you guys! Okay, slowly does it. Oh god! I forgot there was more. Awesome! Give me all the fish eggs! Okay, here we go! The good thing about ink rails is that you're pretty much invulnerable, so there's pretty much nothing to worry about while I'm on them. Give me that egg, please. Thank you. Depth perception, right? Okay, we're up. Sorry guys, one sec. Okay, sorry about that guys. Continuing where we left off. No, Papa Ken, you didn't break it. But that was a good way of letting me know that it was not working. But yeah, if you want to try it for reals now, there we go. It worked. I didn't hear it, but oh man, come on, up we go. Why can't I get up here? There we go, we're up. Papa can with the ghost. Spooky. Yeah, I don't think Cheetah did Sky Queen. Not sure why. What am I doing? Let's go around the side. These guys don't seem so bad. Oh god! No! Alright, let's try this again with less death. Awesome! Double awesome! Damn, this was gonna be deathless until that. Oh well. We go to checkpoint, so it technically doesn't count. I mean, yeah, that death doesn't count. Alright, this is gonna be a world of fun. Oopsie, oopsie. Okay. Well, that's as good a start as any. Make the most of that Inkzooka. I can't use that Inkzooka, my friend. Oh god! I'm dead! Okay. We're good. Am I safe? I think I'm safe. Oh, Mipa Cow. Alright, well, have a good day or night, man. And hope to see you again next time. And I hope you've enjoyed the stream. Damn you! Alright. Oh, there's one over here too. Alright. Actually, could everyone cheer just so I know that the command is working? Because yeah, now that I think about it, I haven't heard a single cheer today. Oh, what a jerk. Come on. Easy. Alright, last one. there's another one over there. Damn. Okay, good. The cheers work. T1 up? I'm not too bad, man. How are you? Launchpad, awesome. Just think how much faster that would have been with an Inzuka. Okay, looks like the cheer commands work, so that's good. And it looks like we're right at the end. Nice. Oh, well, it looks like Papa Ken's having a field day. Okay, we're in. Wait, was I going to die if I didn't make that? No. Alright, good. I need to assess the risks as they happen, you know? We made it! That is Zapfish number 4. Okay. So there's 2 more Zapfish to go. So hopefully I can find the next one easily. Over here? Nothing in the isolated corner. Alright, cool. Fair enough, up again. Alright. Up we go. Yeah, everyone give a cheer for Papa Ken. That's the way to do it. Let him know that he's loved. Because it's always great when Papa Ken's around. Is it in here? It is! Alright, stage 15. Oh, good. Alright, another Octo Striker stage. If you guys were here last week, the Octo Striker was like the one stage that just made me, squeal like a girl, I guess. Oh, dude! Come on, that's not nice. So yeah, the ink strike won't come down unless it sees you. And it normally tries to go where, go ahead of where you're moving. So as long as you stand still... Oh no! So long as you stand still, it's guaranteed to go where you're standing rather than where you're going to go. Alright. But I need to take into account that other dude. He's being a real pain in the ass. Alright, we've got a checkpoint now. That's good. Easy does it. Hey Chris, what's up? Checkpoint! Alright, how can I get that? See? Oh, okay. Well, guess I answered my own question. Okay. Can I get up here, or is that a no-no? That's a no-no. Alright. Nice and safe. Okay, I assume that there's nothing to land on there, or... Oh, there is. Okay, good. Safe strats. All right. Don't. All right, he's done. That was easy. And so is he. Awesome. Okay, let's just line myself up again, and we'll see how we go. And this is where they all go. Alright. Well, that was unexpected. Thank you. This is all getting a little too close for my liking. I can't use this. Hanging, because that'll be something. You know what? I'll start us off. It looks like no one's reading. There we go. See, and that's the thing about the Super Bros, is like, if you do it, if you do it at an inopportune time, then, yeah. Oh well, we got something out of it anyway. But yeah, if you do it at a time when people either aren't expecting it or aren't hyped, I guess it can backfire. But although the thing says only once a stream, it's actually once an hour. So Chris, you'll probably have a chance to use it again. Okay. Alright, I think this is the last one we have to do. Here we are. Oh, shifting platforms, alright. Man, this is gonna be some shit, I just know it. I'm feeling pretty good about this stage so far. Like, I've done plenty of moving platforms in Sunshine, so hopefully it won't be too bad. But, I mean, I've been wrong before, so we'll see. Done. Dude, he can shoot from a very far distance. I must take him out. Oh God. Okay, this is going well so far. The platform's been kind. The enemies are being kind. That was kind of lucky. See? Oops, and that was me ruining it. Oh wow, I have to go back a very far way. Stop. every time I get into like a little gunfight with these guys, I feel like I'm just like, I don't know, I'm kind of calling them names or something. Like, it just feels like both of what we're doing is so pointless and doesn't mean anything. Alright. So I actually had no idea they both scroll. So that changes things. Personally, I ship Meta Knight and Donkey Kong. Like, just think about it for a second. Just really think about it. Alright, here we go. Move! Okay. I really want that armor, so I'm going to take my time getting up here. Checkpoint, alright. I don't know what's worse, is like the fact that it's not the final checkpoint and I still have to keep going, or that I still have a boss to face after this. Come down here, friend. I won't hurt you. Hopefully there's no risks involved with this area. Nope, just in and out. Super simple. Ah, I found spray there. Alright. Mario x Green Mario. Man, I hope I can do this. Alright, here we go. Seriously? Well, at least that didn't kill me, but it failed to squid, so that was something. Damn. time. I want no screw-ups. I want perfection. From what I saw, Super Princess Peach was a somewhat mediocre game. Like, it had a lot of original ideas, and that's what made it good. But I don't remember anything kind of standing out. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, let's do that again. Starstone Fox, well, thanks for hanging out, dude, and I hope to see you again sometime. Okay, here we go. So with this wall, it's not actually a ramp. So I have to shoot this wall and then squid onto it and go up. And see, why not? Thanks, man. After last week, I don't know, last week was really painful to play, but this week is a little more chill. I think a lot of that's because I haven't done a boss yet, though. Alright, I think we're safe. I think I can go just straight up. Otherwise I'm dead and we have to do it again. Yep. Nice, we're up. Last checkpoint. Final checkpoint, here we go. I really love this mechanic of going under the net. Alright, let's go. Whew. I was lucky to get that. last bit at the top. Get a bit higher on that, or is that as far as it'll go? Nope, okay, we made it. Awesome. Here we go. Oh god. Stay strapped. What am I doing? No! Do I have a raffle system you can activate? No, man. Why do you need to activate a raffle? Alright, let's try this bullshit again, shall we? Oh man. Puppet Cat, I thought you were going. Like, we can play Mystery Block, and you can give away the code to whoever wins. That could be fun. Alright, let's see. I'm actually gonna spray the side of this one at the top. Nearly there. Good here. This will either go really good or really bad. So, yeah, let's see what happens. There we go. That was the easy way. Alright, Puppet Ken, good night this time for realsies. Hope you have a good sleep, dude. Okay, I think we're right at the end of the stage, which means boss fight! Okay. Is something. Okay, the boss is right at the top. I don't know about everyone else, but I am super tired right now. So as hyped as I am for this boss, I don't know how well I'm gonna do. Go slowly but surely. Ha! Made it. Guess I'll just ink that as well. Okay, the rampaging Octoworl. Oh boy. Oh boy. Let's get hype. Oh god. Please, no special jumping. Just a nice easy boss. That's all I ask for. Oh, nice widow kid. I remember when I used to work on games. Oh boy, here we go. Nice! Good one, Chris. Alright, we're gonna re-ink everything. Right, this time. One more hit. Thank you. No! Damn you! Easy boss compared to the last two. Damn. Let's just get all the things. I'll get the secret too. Nice. That's world 3 down. Now for world 4. I'm actually going to try and do a skip that completely bypasses the world. So, with that, provided I do it eventually, it'll mean that we skip the entire World 4 and we'll start doing World 5. And at the end of World 5 is DJ Octavio, so we're pretty much toward the end of the game. I thought long and hard about a chair command, but I don't know. I couldn't really think of anything that would quite match the chair command. And thanks, guys. That feels really good to get out of the way. Wait, what am I doing? B. That's what I want. Alright, so I hope people are ready for World 4 skip, because that's what I'm going to try and do now. Where are we at? What? Well, that was lucky, I guess. Let's go this way. So yeah, it turns out any boss where I don't have to jump is pretty easy. So we have to go up here first. Max2x000, what's up, man? And yeah, we're just hitting World 4 now. Welcome to the stream. Okay, let's get up here. I should just be able to go through there, right? Can I get up there, or... no? This world is really rude. Let me out of here. Alright, let's get up here instead. Up we go. Yes, okay, I'm finally here. God! Let's go! So we're going to try and do the World 4 skip for just a short amount of time. Until I get really mad or deem it impossible. Okay. So anyone that's seen a Splatoon speedrun before will know exactly what I'm doing. Anyone that hasn't, basically, there's a way to skip this world by going along this flat area here. Once you ink it, anyway. Yeah, going along this flat area, and then jumping onto the cube behind it. So... alright, it's really ink that good. Okay, and that's inked good as well. Okay, so, I don't know how well I'm going to go with this, but let's just hope for the best. So, you'll have to forgive if I take a little while trying to set this up, because it's, I don't know, it's weird. Think that'll do. Alright. Let's try it again. Yeah, I mean, Bettyman could do it, no problem. We should totally get her in here doing it. This is so awkward to do, that's what makes it really hard. Alright, here we go. Basically, once I make it onto this ledge, I should be okay. Maybe one day, man. You never know. Alright. I've got to hold it up more. Okay. Do you guys consider it cheating if I skip the entire world? I mean, I'm sure you'll say yes anyway, but, you know, whatever, this is my game. This is my playthrough. I do what I want! This is too close. Let's just... oh my god. I don't know, Chris is a pretty common name, isn't it? Your name is Max. Oh god. But yeah, I know a bunch of Chris's. Let's see. Line it up with that corner. Oh, I'm getting there. I probably give this a couple more minutes, and then we'll just have a 5 minute break, and then I'll come back, hopefully refreshed, and hopefully able to do this. But just remember, like, this is still technically faster than doing all of those stages. So, I've got that on my side. I've just got to get, like, the distance. That's my problem, I'm not making the distance to the platform. Like when I was trying to do the Gelato Beach skip on Sunshine. It took so long. It actually took about an hour, but I got there in the end. Dude! The fact that I haven't hit the edges once is amazing, but I don't know. Let's try and line this up. The important thing now... Shit! I was just about to say, the important thing now is to make sure I don't go too far. But, I think that's what I did. This trick is tiring. Dude. All right, three more tries and then we're gonna have a break. Try number one. Okay. Easy does. I don't like my chances of doing this. Let's see what happens, I guess. Right. Damn it! Let's try number two. Damn things. Okay. Here we go.
Well, I made the jump, but somehow I have to move left as well, so... I don't know how I'm gonna do that. I have to think about this. Alright guys, I'm gonna go on a quick break. I'll see you in about 5 minutes.